Mommy, eat it. Mommy, eat it. Yeah, ada 6 lagi.
There's 6 more of this.
Ni game. Wait, can I go in?
Thank you.
were now in the bomb compartment. Bombs would have been stowed in the racks, and hatches marked parachute exit would be tightly shut. These hatches doubled as an escape route for the crew as the aircraft had to be abandoned. High on both sides, you can see the bomb racks were up to 1 ton bombs, depth charges or mines could be carried on each patrol. You can see depth charges have been cranked out onto the carriers as they would have been on the 9th of November 1944 when my father's sonar spotted the periscope of a submerged U-boat and swooped down to attack. On that occasion, the submarine and its crew were lucky and managed to escape. Please walk on to the next section. You are now in the galley where food was prepared. Look out for a paraffin stove and instant oven.
That is
the upper deck position where you can see the front engineer's seat. Next to us is the crew rest hatches marked with two bunk seats and folding table. These hatches, crew members will rest and eat together in shifts during their long patrols. Go towards the front of the aircraft up the two steps and through the narrow doorway. The ceiling in this area is quite low, so please
go. Oh yeah, but these people sit on the sit.
Oh, yeah, no, take it here, come. There's a cockpit, not cockpit, sorry.
The stairs in the centre lead up to the cockpit. In the forward section, you can see the bomb owner's window. In the nose of the aircraft and above is the front turret. Further back on both sides, you can see four 303 caliber Browning machine guns. These were fired by the pilot, usually to keep the enemy gunner's heads down. Between them, you can see the anchor with its chain and winch, necessary as flying boats operated from water, not land. This completes your visit to the RAF Museum's Sunderland flying boat. Please leave by the door. Mind your head and take care of the exit staircase. The patrol my father spent on the sunroom was 8 hours. He slept 12 hours.
Wait. Which angle?
Maybe let me see.
Maya, go see her other one.
Thank you.
Thank you. I think you can buy one of those.
I can. That's my problem.